Hold it in, folks. The poor stay poor, the rich get rich. That's how it goes.
Everybody knows. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking.
Everybody talking to their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolate and a long-stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows that you really do.
Number 89. Just happen to have one in Travis Taylor, one of the biggest busts in Ravens history. Wide receiver. That was a nice gift from Cowboy Boots that I got him from Chris Johnson. Titans jersey. And then we got Steve Smith. This is the most expensive one I paid for. I paid over $60 for this Ravens jersey. But I went with the Steve Smith Carolina Panthers. And, he is my all-time favorite NFL player. He had a perfect career, both my favorite teams. Signed picture by him. Funny story about this, Cowboy Boots got this for me. We're going bowling one night. Hold on 1 second, I gotta catch up. And these were the prime drinking days for Walrus and him and my. I just saved myself twice. I did. And we're getting bowling. We're on like our fifth pitcher. It's like three of us there. And he was getting pretty shit faced. I didn't drink that much because I brought somebody. And I told him, I was like, listen, man, you probably did three of these yourself. Why don't I take you back home? So I took him home and he's like, you mind if I smoke in your car? Like, I don't care. It was a 2008 Malibu. This is like year 12 or 13. I bought it in 2011. So he was smoking. Next day, I look at the back seat, and there's burnt marks on the back seat. So I was pretty pissed off, and I told him, I was like, listen, man, this kind of fucked my car up. I didn't care. It wasn't that big of a deal. I just had to let him know. And then there was a Steve Smith signing not too far, and he went over and he got this, and he brought it back. So more than who gives a shit about a car seat in a 2008 Malibu. So shout out to you, Cowboy Boots. Oh. don't feel like really opening up the Newman salsa. Not really that good anyway. But I did try to go fight some king cobras and, well, St. Ides, and found none of them today at two trusty slots. One's not even coming trusty anymore. So went to the only spot that I can guarantee Mickey's, and of course they have two facings of them, so they're always going to have it. Probably got two or three cases still in the back. They know I buy them. So this might be what I'll be drinking for the rest of these 800s. This won't be a speed run today. This won't be a 5 minute, let's wait and do nothing. This will simply be around 12 minutes long. When I say around, it'll be under. But I also picked up some Ballantine Ales, 12 ounce bottles, and Natural Frights. I know it's past October, but I did that for Joe Skull. So, Natty Frights. And no, I will not be chugging one of these two at the end of the video. I didn't really prepare for this, you know. It's like 2 o'clock on a Tuesday. I'm off today. One of the shittiest football games I've ever watched in my life was the Sunday night game between the Browns and the Ravens. Even shittier that I was only down 18 points and I had Marquise Brown and Chubb going in and still lost. It was an 88% chance of winning. Oh, what a shit show that was. And Montana, I disagree. They are not the best team in the AFC. I don't know if they're even the top three. They remind me of the Steelers of last year, to be honest with you. But the fact that they're doing as well as they're doing is very impressive with the injuries that they've went through. And it was the most insane injuries. And that's your football news for today. So I don't feel like talking about it. Just want to drink. Going to be another Green Bay Buccaneers. I'm already talking again. AFC Championship or NFC Championship. You could see Bills and Chiefs again with the outside shot of New England Patriots. Whew. Titans are be done the first round. Now I got to get this down. Anyway, this will be number 89. We'll have 90 done by probably like around Friday night, I assume. And then I might get a couple out before, you know, after that. And then the next 8 are going to be very slow. But, yeah, we'll see what happens. $9.49 was the total on this one. We'll eat one more chip and get out of here. Ballantine Ale. Ale. Cheers.